You know the story, I'll just say it again. I sold my board, it was an accident. Woogle sold it to Casey Neistat. I don't know why he would do me like that. Casey and I had a plan that was ready to go. Bring the Saturdays home. To bring it home. Casey Neistat was gonna send me a Twitter DM if you plan to sell it so I could buy it off of him. Somehow the wires got crossed, and somehow all the message got lost. He made a deal with some other person, some rando, and my sanity didn't come. No, he didn't come home. Now I'm back to where I began, offering up a trade to some random Twitter DJ. I don't have a number.